gosh. I bet that's what this is. The tower skill stone. Like the most useless skill stone. Or at least one of them. I mean, it doesn't really, it gives you, like, I don't remember what it does, to tell the truth. Pretty bad when I can't even remember what it does. Where is it? Yep, it's the tower one. Oh, whoa, whoa. They scared me. Let's go up there to that lighthouse first. I'll come back for it once I got that lighthouse. To discover that first. Simply because it's a lighthouse, why not? Don't need you. I forget, there are still baddies out in this world. Some of them don't always want me around. Has it muted itself? Has it? Nope. It's good, because it has a tendency to do that. I hear the heaters on. Tell, because it makes a weird noise. And fire! I look quite cold. I think I'll try and warm y'all up, maybe. Did you, like, die? Thank you. Think about that one. I want this one up here. On top of the giant mountain. I hate mountains. I really do. I bet it's not even at the very top, either. I want it to be at the very top, anyway. Where else would it really be? Very top, so. Yep, see? Very top. Like I said. It's a useless place to have one. Let's go inside! Novice locks? Quite novice of y'all. That was very anticlimactic. Yes, I saw that red potion. Don't care about it. There's a dead horse here.
Look, a cave. What's inside?
Where do you see a cave? There's a dead horse here. It's not the way in. See, Daedric ruins are coming up, not Daedric Warren. Back this way. The cave down here may actually just lead into that lighthouse. May actually do it. Nope, not there. So, let's see if I could do this. That's not possible. I can already tell you, that right there would not be possible. Just have an autosave. Quick, before I start my evil descent. Ooh. So doing something like this is very sketchy because a little fall can kill you quick. But also you could survive a lot longer falls. That's only if you're crouching, which is some weird thing about it, but I kind of figured I was going to drop down on top of the cave apparently. Hey, look, a cave. I wonder what's in it. Hobbs Fall Cave. That sounds familiar. However, I now know I'm stuck here and really did not want to be here. This is a giant crevice in the ground. There's the tower stone. Let me just go. You're ice wolves, you're worse. I go to freaking Slytherin. She actually killed me. Well then, I died. Her is the Daedric I wasn't Yeah, thank you for giving me the same error code again. I want to see what my skills could be. I have 4 possibles. Don't really care about those for now. In general, don't care about those. Don't care about smithing. Nope, nope. Can I decapitate people yet? Nope. Can't get anything higher. Archery, maybe something good to look into. Nothing good in the sneaking yet. What's the next lockpicking? Crouch. Probably not gonna actually take the exact same route. It is now 8 o'clock. Woo! Yeah. Just ride that wall. You'll be fine. It's these little corners right here that you want to ride, really. There's really a whole trick to it, so. But little things like this can kill you if you're not careful. So, let's not go through the crevice again. Let's just go around it. Because, you know, go over. No, go through the trench, not over. Through, not over. Okay. Finding Nemo reference. I think I'm gonna go over the trench just because I really don't want to have to fight ice wolves. I don't see a better way but to have to go down anyway to get back up. Yeah. Think about that. This is a path. This path leads to a very rough path. I see red dots. What are you? Make my way over to that stone. Just because. It's not that way, it's not going. It's a no go. See something over there. I bet that's Winter Hole. Whatever it's called. The actual town. I don't know the name of the town. I just know the college. College Winter Hole. I've attended there many of years. Many years ago, and I plan on attending yet again. Someday soon. Yep, Tower Stone. What do you even do? Under the sun of the Tower Stone, to automatically open expert or lower locks. Cancel. East. Not items. Yep. Very well could be the town. God, Lydia, you scared me. Okay, so what's an easy way to get up? I don't think they're moving. Alright, I like the snow. Pretty peaceful. Just get on through all this. No problem. No problemo. Statue up there. Yeah, that's the town. Pretty sure that's where I will find it. Stomach's making noises. Cassie has a text back, just funnily, because she always does whenever I start to record. But she hasn't this time. It's quite a... Talos. I will never be part of your legion, Talos. I know your story. It's not at all very honorable at all in my head. You became a Daedric. Daedric Prince, you became because you did something? Like, I don't remember his actual story, but I know he wasn't just a Daedric Prince. He was made, like, he just became a Daedric Prince. Like, I don't remember what happened to what. Hey, there's a bunny. It's a rabbit. Mr. Rabbit. Come here. There's wolves. We Because you're not ice wolves. Ice wolves are horrible. You will not fight those things. Winter home, winter. Can I climb the mountain enough to get that? No wolves over there. Lots of wolves over there. What are they attacking? They just killed a cat. Big cat, to be more precise. I really don't want to be anywhere near you. Wolves, I think, maybe rats. Can't tell. Keep climbing the mountain. I have to go around this way and actually follow the path. Because you know me. I choose to never follow the path for whatever reason. Oh, look, there's the town. Yeah. Following the path would have been a lot easier. Winterhold.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this god's forsaken town?
I know I need to come to the inn for something. Talk to someone in here. Don't remember. But I need to. Always do. Loop buffer, 30 seconds.
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelagar.
You gotta cover your,
I don't deal with any college applicants these days, so don't bother asking. My days at the college are long behind. No. Gods, no. Not for years. I left Winterhold for some time and returned to stay here at the inn. I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have access to former colleagues. Mm-hmm.
Arcane Authority, I forget what that does. Apparently you've got no use for me.
Bringing me another round.
I will be here later back. Back here later on. Start chewing on a pin because I don't know why I always do put that back. Let's go to the college! Because, you know, I can't do anything in the college anyway.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the Immortal Plane. It is said to be the source of all magic. This is a noble goal, indeed. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the Firebolt. Casting one at the seal on the ground here would be sufficient. No? Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd... Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it.
I shall not start that yet. Now I'm gonna head there. So let's go to the map. Let's go down south because there's a bunch of land to cover in there in that direction. I really don't want to go throughout that whole land. Just now realizing Alice left her ring or Taylor's ring, whoever's ring it is, in my room. So push the button, put down my sword and enter. Hide mouse cursor. Psh, lock frames per second while recording. No, force lossless RGB capture. Maybe slower.
What did you need?
Don't need you. Hey, sir. How's it going?
I thought it was painfully obvious that Gullamai was important to the guild. I'm sorry to say your payment for the job will have to go elsewhere since you feel like taking things in your own direction. Now, did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again. Carlaya destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlaya and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could. Place where she murdered Gallus, a ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers. Quickly, what do you want?
Okay, now how do I find this place?
I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Not look at me. So, there's an old trick that I've heard before. If you give them arrows, which I can't do that because I don't.
Sorry, lass. I've got important
things to do. Like the working thingy. I'm gonna have to fix that. I really am. Ah, right. Because it worked before, I don't know why it ain't working now. Well, outside, I might as well have Blake help me get all performance issues fixed. And that really should be about it. Okay, let's go back to the map. Let's go find out where Snowvale Sanctum is, all the way up north. I've been to Windhelm yet, that surprises me. Knew I'd have to be here sometime soon. I'm actually quite happy I've discovered Winterhold now. It's gonna make this journey a lot shorter. And need to go towards.
Heard they're informing the Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Rithen.
I'm sorry, sir. Don't have time to listen to your bullshit. So let's get going. Recording external input microphone, 5- Logitech USB headset. Record Windows 7 sound stereo, not multi-channel. Video capture hotkey control plus question mark is technically forward slash. But still. Nope. Please don't interrogate that thing, Lydia. The shrine up there that I should like to get to. Let's go find the shrine. I see it too. I wanna get there. Lydia, if you die, you die. Just so you know, I don't ever see you again. It's too bad. You're not holding anything No, no. Great, that's what it is. Just, whoa! Can you say double teamed? They double teamed me. They came to me and touched me. Touched me in the butt. Stop giving me this air. Not items. Not skills. Okay, let me go all the way back up to Winterhold. Right there. I can never find it. If I could ever find out where Winterhold may or may not be. Xbox 360 controller.
You aren't as attractive as you'd like to believe.
Shut up. That's just a keep. I don't care about the keep. No, you're about to kill me. It's very fearsome. Look in your eyes, I can just tell you're about to do it. Here, cure disease. Yeah, I may be in trouble. I have a large amount of... Thank you, Thunder, for interrupting me. I forgot I had telekinesis. Do I not have healing? There. Things even from, like, are they, what are, how are they made? I don't understand these guys. Like, I mean, they turn into, like, ectoplasm. It's called an ice pile, but it looks the same texture as ectoplasm. Like, what is the point of these things? I need to get up there. It's gonna be a long journey to get up there. See a goat? Path doesn't even head up there. So, let's start climbing the mountain. It's much harder to climb than what it is to go down. That's for sure. This right here looks a lot less steep. If I could get up here. I guess that's a lot harder to climb a mountain than what it is to go down. Lydia's gonna catch up with me for a while either. She never does whenever I do things like this. She just gets lost. Wish I had a roll ability. Oh, I do. Here they know I'm here now. There's the enemies in these things. Get all the way up here.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. This has all been foreseen.
The Black Star. I actually forget what the Black Star is. I completely forget. Okay, let's go mountain climbing again. Pressing A to jump and start pressing Y. Please. Okay, so let's go. I'm meeting him at a cave. And when I get to the cave, I'm gonna have to get... let's almost say 30? 30, I'll go make myself some dinner, do the dishes, and then I'll come sit in my room and do absolutely nothing. This is probably a really bad idea. Did it save for us started climbing down? This is a really dangerous cliff. This cliff is very abnormally steep. Ah, that was close. Get an autosave. Good. Man, I wasn't crouching either. Now that I think about that, could have been even worse. Crouching always helps, so. It really does. And this looks like the burrow over here. Or really Snowvale Sanctum, I think is what it's called. Sanctum. Sanctuary, I forget what it's called. Oh well, do not care, there's some... Well then, maybe I could avoid them. Don't care about the sky UI error. Let's get over to the barrow, to the barrels of fun. I see a person over here. I want to sort out. Sir?
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed, one should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orkmen are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you? You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
Okay. I'll leave you. Hey, Lydia. Welcome back. Always detect me. Again. You can tell I really don't like Lydia, but yeah, I actually don't want Lydia to die. Quite surprising. I'm gonna have to command to make that happen. Who am I to meet up here? People over here. Let's go look at these guys. Actually, people here? No, just a dead horse. Oh, there you are.
Hey. Good. You're finally here. I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside. No, I found her horse. Don't worry, I've taken care of it. She won't be using it to escape. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead.
I really do.
Have your weapon ready. Certain Carlia knows we're here.
So, I'm going to go ahead and cut it here. Till then, this is Mel77 saying. Next time, we will be heading to Snowville Catacombs. And I'll see you next time. Bye.